What up with you, YouTube and YouTubers? It's your boy Triple Cup Chuck, and I'm up. And I just wanted to do a quick public announcement for the people that don't know. GameStop has some extra Snes Classic, so if you're interested in getting one, right now would be the perfect time because they didn't announce it, don't nobody know nothing. And if you go get it, you might better get your hands on one. And hopefully, if that's what you're interested in, you'll better get your hands on one because, you know, they come and they go so fast. So as soon as they come, they gone. You know, like one day they here, next day they gone. That remind me of an old school song. But anyway, though, I just want to drop some a quick tidbit for everybody that's interested in the Snes Mini, that they have some more in stock and they'll be gone very, very, very soon. And one other thing, too, while I'm in here, next Wednesday, I'm going to be starting my Vibration podcast where I'm talking about Marvel and DC and comic books and anime and stuff like that. Well, you know what I'm saying? We're going to go back and forth and conversate, just, you know what I'm saying, what's going on in the movie industry, what's going on in the gaming industry, who's coming out with what movie, what's going to be a good movie, what suck, you know what I'm saying? We're going to have a good conversation. It's going to be fun. Hopefully, y'all come out and check me out. Next Wednesday is going to be around 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock Eastern. But anyway, though, well, this your boy Triple Cup Chuck, and I'm out. And remember, I don't do this for me, I do this for we. So like, subscribe, and holler at your boy. And don't forget to choke that like button till it turn blue. And I hope you, if you want the Snes Mini, that you was able to get your hands on one.